द पोजिशन ऑफ ए पार्टिकल इन द एक्स वाई प्लेन एट एनी टाइम टी इज गिवन बाई द कोऑर्डिनेट्स टी स्क्वायर कॉमा टी क्यूब माइनस टू टी। एट वॉट इंस्टेंट ऑफ टाइम द वेलोसिटी एंड एक्सेलरेशन वैक्टर्स आर परपेंडिकुलर टू ईच अदर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वॉट इज गिवेन टू अस इज द एक्स एंड वाई कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ द पार्टिकल। एक्स कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ द पार्टिकल इज टी स्क्वायर एंड वाई कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ द पार्टिकल is t cube minus 2. Okay, then let us find out by differentiation the x component of velocity. X component of velocity will be dx by dt, that means differentiation of t square, that is 2t, and y component of velocity vy will be the differentiation of y with respect to t, dy by dt. That is differentiation of t cube 3t square minus differentiation of 2t will be 2. Again, let us differentiate one more time. If we differentiate x component of velocity with respect to time, we will get x component of acceleration ax. So differentiation of 2t will be 2. And y component of acceleration will be dvy by dt, that means rate of change of y component of velocity. So differentiate 3 into t square, so 3 into differentiation of t square is 2t and differentiation of constant is 0, so therefore this is equal to 6t. Now we have obtained the components, we can write down that the velocity vector will be equal to, is as you know that in terms of its components, it is vx I cap plus vy j cap. So we can say velocity vector v will be equal to 2t I cap plus 3t square minus 2 j cap. Similarly, acceleration vector can be written as ax I cap plus ay j cap. Or that means acceleration a is equal to 2i cap plus 6t j cap. Now the question says that at what interest of time the velocity and acceleration vectors are perpendicular to each other. So we'll say that when these two vectors will be perpendicular to each other, then their dot product will be zero. Dot product between A and V must be equal to 0. So let us perform the dot product. Write on acceleration vector 2i cap plus 6t j cap dot product with velocity vector, that is 2t I cap plus 3t square minus 2 j cap. So this dot product must be equal to 0. Now you know that how do we perform the dot product. We have to multiply the I component with I component and J component with J component. Let us do that. So 2 into 2t will be 4t, and 6t multiplied by 3t square minus 2, that should be equal to 0. That means 4t plus 18t cube minus 12t should be equal to 0. This gives us 18t cube, and 4 minus 12 will be 8t is equal to 0. We can take common, 2 can be taken common, t can be taken common, then you will get 9t square minus 4 is equal to 0. Therefore either t is equal to 0 or this bracket 9t square minus 4 is equal to 0. So this gives us the result that t square is equal to 4 by 9, that means t is equal to 2 by 3 seconds. This is the answer of the question. So this result finally is the answer of the question, that t is equal to 2 by 3 seconds.